honey, this is called the Landis Luxury Inn.
Sounds good too.
No big deal.